brigands have run up these lanes. Keep to the side path. The hamlet is just ahead. An ambush. Send these vermin a message. The rightful owner has returned, and their kind is no longer welcome. Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer. Dispatch this thug in brutal fashion, that all may hear of your arrival. Confusion, nerves, and panic. Diminished. Welcome home, such as it is. This squalid hamlet, these corrupted lands, they are yours now, and you are bound to them. Women and men, soldiers and outlaws, fools and corpses, all will find their way to us now that the road is clear. A mecca of madness and morbidity. Your work begins. The cost of preparedness, measured now in gold, later in blood. Once again, the stars are right, and the manor sits at the very epicenter of cosmic unrest. Cultists rally to their twisted idols, and great gongs sound in anticipation of the coming sacrifices. Far below, life-laden shadows pulse to the unrelenting rhythm of a beating heart. Do not ruminate on this fleeting failure. The campaign is long, and victory will. The tents are pitched, banners fly, and the corpse wagons stand at the ready. The circus has come to town. Once again, the stars are right, and the manor sits at the very epicenter of cosmic unrest. Cultists rally to their twisted idols, and great gongs sound in anticipation of the coming sacrifices. Far below, life-laden shadows pulse to the unrelenting rhythm of a beating heart. Regroup. Reassemble. Evil is timeless, after all. In time, you will know the tragic extent of my failings. Shoot, bandage, and pillage. The dancing steps of war. Make no mistake, we will face ever greater threats. Our soldiers must be ready. match is struck. A blazing star is born. Their formation is broken. Maintain the offensive. Success so clearly in view. Or is it merely a trick of the light? Another abomination cleansed from our lands. As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. The light, the promise of safety. As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted, and purpose is made clear. Back to the pit. Disadvantage. Give them no quarter. Ghoulish horrors. Brought low and driven into the mud. The way is lit. The path is clear. We require only the strength to follow it. In Radiance, may we find victory. Even the cold stone seems bent on preventing passage. A wise general cuts losses and regroups. Answered the letter. Now, like me, you are a part of this place.
They breed quickly down there in the dark. But perhaps we can slay them even faster.
Mind that such missteps are the exception, and not the rule. Decimated. Is broken. Maintain the offensive. Grievous injury. Palpable fear. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. A moment of valor shines brightest against the backdrop of despair. Time to perform beyond one's limits. Obliterated. Destroyed. Death by inches. Perched at the very precipice of oblivion. Unnerved, unbalanced. Press this advantage. Give them no quarter. If only treasure could staunch the flow of otherworldly corruption. As the fiend falls, faint hope blossoms. Eradicated.
success so clearly in view? Or is it merely a trick of the light? Another one falls. Back to the pit. Executed with impunity. Teetering on the brink, facing the abyss. The match is struck. A blazing star is born. Uncertainty, the birthplace of dread. Triumphant pride precipitates a dizzying fall. Their squeals fade. They're confident. All the decadent horrors I have seen pale in comparison to that final crowning thing. I could not look, nor could I look away. The bellows blast once again. The forge stands ready to make weapons of war. Prosecute our war against the swine, we must first scout their squalid homes. Back to the pit. Executed with impunity. Another abomination cleansed from our lands. The light, the promise of safety. The match is struck. A blazing star is born.
decimated. As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms.
Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles.
Their formation is broken. Maintain the offensive. Such blockages are unsurprising. These tunnels predate even the earliest settlers. Ancient traps lie in wait, unsprung and thirsting for blood. Press this advantage. Give them no quarter. Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. Destroyed. Be wary. Triumphant pride precipitates a dizzying fall. The Swine Folk's labyrinth may yet prove to be navigable. Modest offering from those few surrounding farms as yet untouched by the spreading calamity. To prosecute our war against the swine, we must first scout their squalid homes. The way is lit, the path is clear. We require only the strength to follow it. In radiance, may we find victory. Promise of safety. As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. Decimated.
My
masterfully executed. Be gone, fiend. Press this advantage. Give them no quarter. Be wary. Triumphant pride precipitates a dizzying fall. The match is struck. A blazing star is born. As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted, and purpose is made clear. Ambushed by foul invention. Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. Eradicated. Formation is broken. Maintain the offensive. The swine folk's labyrinth may yet prove to be navigable. Let the organ notes ring out from the abbey. The sisters are gathering. Ways and rituals of blood sacrifice are difficult to master. Those from beyond require a physical vessel if they are to make the crossing into our reality. The timing of the chance is imperative. Without the proper utterances at precise intervals, the process can fail spectacularly. A nameless abomination. A testament to my failures. It must be destroyed. The way is lit, the path is clear. We require only the strength to follow it. As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted, and purpose is made clear. Yeah. continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. Eradicated. A trifling victory, but a victory nonetheless. The light, the promise of safety. Is broken. Maintain the offensive. Decimated. Press this advantage. Give them no quarter. In Radiance, may we find victory. The match is struck. A blazing star is born. It is a travesty. A blundering mountain of hatred and rage. Is even more horrible in death. Liquefaction cannot come soon enough. These nightmarish creatures can be felled. They can be beaten.